Hi, I'm Steve Gill with your video report for January 16, 2013. Well, amidst all the hysteria and conversation about gun control, I thought it might be worth looking at a few facts in terms of the risk you face and your children face in terms of shootings, in terms of guns. Are you aware that you are 3 times more likely to die of falling off something than you are to die from handgun violence today? That's right. About 8,000 people a year perish thanks to handguns and rifles and other weapons. 26,000 die falling off stuff, ladders, rocks, buildings. Falling down kills 3 times as many people as perish thanks to weapons, guns, and other rifles. Also, you're 3 times more likely to die of the flu each year than you are to die thanks to gun violence. And when you look at the number of children that have already died in the first couple of weeks of this year, 20 children have perished. The exact same number that perished at Sandy Hook Elementary School. Both tragedies, but only one's getting a lot of attention. There are ways to prevent the deaths from the flu that are a lot easier than trying to play the hysteria of panic that parents are being subjected to, that their kids may die in school violence. Frankly, your children are more likely to die in a car wreck to and from school than they are to die in school violence. Why are they distracting people from the reality? Why are these facts and figures being ignored? Because all this effort to grab guns has nothing to do with keeping people safe, has nothing to do with the reality of risk that we face. It has everything to do with diminishing our rights under the Second Amendment to the Constitution. And that's why we need more rational discussion rather than rabid hysteria driving this debate. I'm Steve Gill. You can find out more at gillreport.com.